So guys, I forgot to make an intro, but here we are today. It's a Friday at Riverside. Plan on doing 18. Let's see if we can break my course record. My record on this course is a 75, which is a plus 4 over 18. This course is a par 71. Nice fun course, tree lined. So you gotta be accurate on some holes. Enjoy, guys. Sorry about the sun, guys. It's just coming up over those mountains. Kind of blinding everybody. Blinding me. But there's my ball. Ended up short of that bunker. I got a tough chip shot over that bunker. A little downhill after that. See if we can get it close. Striking is not good right now. That's where I ended up, short left. Got that for a chip. Let's see if we can get it close, huh? Got that left for par. That's where my tee shot ended up on the short par 4. Looks like I got lucky and got into the level flat part. Looks like less than 100. Goes maybe 60. So I got 93 yards.
Oh, I got too far under it.
So short. Damn, I went too far under it. That's okay. We got this for a birdie chip. Hopefully we can chip it in. If not, chipping a putt for par. Thank you. So this is where we're at after 4. Shot on this par 5, going driver, crush city.
Another fairway.
That was horrible. At least I got a shot from over there. So I let that one get away from me. But at least I'm in the fairway. Does that count as a fairway hit, guys? Comment below. I count it as a fairway hit. All right, we're going 3 wood for this approach. It says I got about 280. I don't even think I can get it there. That's where it ended up. Birdie putt. Alright guys, here's hole number 7, short par 4. It says it's the hardest hole in the course. You got the big tree on the right guarding that green down there. I'm gonna go 3 wood today. Had a green for my chip. Where we ended up, and that doesn't look good right there. I'm gonna try and go under, see what happens.
Oh, too much. Stop. Oh,
that was bad.
Hit it way too hard.
Going 190 uphill. I'm gonna go 6 iron. Oh look, it did hit the green.
Let's give it a chance.
Got a birdie. That's a good way to end that nine. Good way to end part one. That's the end to part one. All right, guys, I want to thank everyone for watching part one. Didn't do too bad. I had two bogeys, a bird, and the rest pars. This is for a 37 on a par 36. Stay tuned for part two. Hope you guys can join us. Thank you.